careful!
Do you know how many of his guards were there? All for a fucking rock.
This rock could buy a house, my friend!
And yet, it's still not enough to pay back the Cyclops.
Oh, don't be upset. Think of all the fun we've had.
The Cyclops is going to kill us, Marcos. It's as simple as that. And there's nothing fun about it.
This will work, I promise you. Would I lie to you?
Don't make me answer that.
Take the eye, but don't sell it yet. No vendor would believe we came by it lawfully. They know exactly who it belongs to.
Fine.
Better your pocket than his socket.
I think that's enough for one day. Here, Marcos.
Wait! I saw a boat. One I've never seen before.
So?
The vessel's too good for this dirty town. It must be the Cyclops, and he brought friends.
He's back. Ugh. I can never catch a break, can I?
Take them out, and that's one less thing to deal with. Besides, these strangers look rich as Chrysos. The Cyclops pays them well. It's win-win, my friend.
It can't hurt. What do I have to lose?
You? You're a winner if I ever saw one.
Then where are they?
In an abandoned house on the eastern coast. Who knows what golden fortunes shine in their hideout? Send them to Hades, then loot them for all they have. We'll be rich!
The eastern coast. Can you be more specific?
I think they've settled in an abandoned house, by a small forest south of Sami.
I'm keeping some of these golden fortunes, though. No negotiations.
Not even a drachma for the man who sent you?
The rest goes to pay your debt. These are my terms.
Oh, fine, fine. Now teach those strangers what it means to be Kefalonian. Draw blood or bleed.
The abandoned house and the people. I should watch my step around here.
Kill them! You son of a gun!
they vanish. Find them now, or I'll gut you myself.
They're as good as dead.
Normally have someone else do the field work. I don't suppose you know how to get this stain out.
It comes with the territory.
Then you're just the Mystios I'm looking for. A clean slaughter. Very good work.
Not much sympathy for the men who work with you.
Not with me. For me. Employees. Now ex-employees, I suppose.
So you don't work for the Cyclops?
Your kind aren't usually believers of myth.
Not the monster. The man! You are an outsider. Why are you here?
Indeed, I'm not from Kefalonia. I'm here because what I'm looking for is. If you'll follow me, Alexios,
who are you? How do you know my name?
I'm Elpinor of Kira. How do I know your name? I did what you did. I asked and people told me.
Tell me who sent you.
An inquisitive nature. Good. That will help.
You know more than you let on.
Knowing you is in my best interest. And knowing me is in yours. My prized possession was stolen and brought to Ithaca. Penelope's woven shroud. I need you to steal it back.
Ithaca's not a small island. I need more information.
I'd start at the home of Odysseus.
Well, what's left of it?
An inspiring tale. A reunion of past lovers.
All right. I'll do it.
Don't expect it to be easy.
That's why it will cost you.
Then it's agreed. There's a rowboat in the harbor. Use it. It's not meant for open water, so be wise. When you have the shroud, meet me in the Temple of Zeus.
I will.
Oh, and Mystios, don't fail.
Thank you.
Headed to the house of Odysseus on a tiny boat. Let's try not to piss Poseidon off, shall we?
The legendary shroud. Elpenor wasn't lying.
I've lived on Kefalonia. I never realized the mighty Odysseus's palace was here.
Thank you. Sami. I wonder if we'll be able to leave without getting into a brawl. Who am I kidding? This place never changes.
Alexios, good news, I hope.
Safe and sound.
Well done. And now, the shroud is yours.
You don't want it? After all that?
I gained something more valuable today. For your troubles, Mistheus.
If I knew any better, I'd think you were testing me.
Perhaps. You did well, Mistheus. Tell me, how do you feel about killing a general in Megaris? Do this for me and earn double what you earned today. Are you up to the task? It would take you far away from Kefalonia. So far away, you might never return.
Generals bleed like anyone else.
Good. What do you say?
I accept.
Splendid. You'll need a boat. You have one, don't you?
Of course.
Good. I hope it's sturdy.
And why is that?
The seas are much more dangerous, I'm afraid. War is coming. And the wolf is on the wrong side.
You won't be disappointed.
When your job in Megaris is done, come find me at Pilgrim's Landing in Phokis.
I need a boat. I should go see the shipbuilder. It's a fine ship, Telemenes.
Alexios! She is that. Ready to ride the waves for the right captain and the right price.
What'll it take for you to part with her?
Oh, couldn't let her go for less than 100,000.
100,000? Who has that much?
Someone who's serious about buying a ship. You think craftsmanship like this is given away?
What if I told you I had obsidian to trade?
I tell you I still need 100,000 drachmi. Besides, even if I took your obsidian, a ship this size needs an army to sail it.
This is Kefalonia. I could always find someone down on their luck and willing to work for next to nothing to get off this island.
The seas are treacherous now. Well, more than usual. It would be suicide.
You're not being very helpful, Telemenes.
Not sure if this helps, but rumor has it the Cyclops is coming for you and Marcos.
Rumors mean nothing. Don't believe everything you hear.
Rumor also has it his ship is docked in Kleptus Bay.
His ship, you say? I'll have to pay Kleptus Bay a visit.
Be careful. That one-eyed brute has a nasty temper.
So I can take his ship and deal with the Cyclops at the same time. Two birds, one stone.
Cyclops. Time to have a little chat. I should try.
This used to be a nice village. But now it's just a nest of anarchy and crime.
The gods as my witness, I swear. All of them, I swear, all of them!
I have never heard so much fucking god talk from one man in all my days.
Let him go.
No one on this island is allowed to say that word!
Did he say Cyclops?
Did it hurt your feelings?
I don't like it when people call me that!
I didn't.
But you're so fat. I mean, big, strong, and you really do only have one eye.
My eye. Give it to me. Give it to me, and I won't kill Marcos for having you steal it. Give it to me!
You want it? Go get it.
Yeah.
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
The gods as my witness. I swear!
Which one?
What difference does it make? All of them! I swear! All of them!
I have never heard so much fucking god talk from one man in all my days!
Let him go.
No one on this island is allowed to say that word!
Did he say Cyclops?
Did it hurt your feelings?
I don't like it when people call me that!
I didn't.
But you're so fat. I mean, big, strong, and you really do only have one eye.
My eye. Give it to me. Give it to me, and I won't kill Marcos for having you steal it! Give it to me!
You want it? Go get it.
You'll see.
Thank you.
honor is mine.